here at the Biomedical Research Center at the University of Oklahoma Health Sciences Center, a University of Oklahoma professor has discovered a link between breast cancer survivors and those who develop type 2 diabetes. She hopes through her research to break that cycle.
So we asked the question, can the cancer drugs themselves change the body in such a way that would increase the risk for diabetes? And in fact, we found that they could.
Improving life after breast cancer. That is the goal of Professor Elizabeth Wellberg at the University of Oklahoma Health Sciences Center. Wellberg says she has discovered one of the long-term side effects for breast cancer treatments may be type 2 diabetes.
The drugs, you know, that most people take are incredibly effective. They save lives. There are millions of women alive today because of those drugs. So we don't want people to think that these aren't safe medications. What we do want to do is understand what are the long-term effects.
She says most breast cancer treatments are designed to block estrogen receptors or stop estrogen production, essentially putting the body into a severe menopausal state. But Wellberg says women have a higher risk of developing diabetes after menopause.
Estrogen is something that helps tumors grow, but it's also a really beneficial hormone for everything else in our bodies, like our brains, our bones, our metabolism. And so when we take that away, we're starving the cancer cells, but we're also taking it away from every other tissue. Our next steps are to use our model system that we've created and test different interventions.
Wellberg says those interventions could vary from exercise to dietary changes and other drugs given during breast cancer treatment.